Have you noticed that The Little Mermaid 2 is just the complete opposite of the original movie? While in the original film, Ariel wishes to become human. However, her daughter in this film dreams of becoming a mermaid. However, the difference between the two movies is that although Ariel gets her dream of being a human, Melody fails to make her dream come true, but accepts her identity as half human and half mermaid.